anyhow, not going back to what I've been trying to say about being, do you consider myself an alcoholic? No, not an absolutely. Absolutely not. You know, if you think I'm an alcoholic just because I drink beer or drink tequila, then you don't know what an alcoholic is. Alcoholism is an allergic reaction to alcohol. It's a medical problem. Alcoholism does not mean sitting in my cockpit drinking a beer or drinking tequila. That does not make you an alcoholic. Being an alcoholic is needing to have alcohol, drinking it all the time, fantasizing about it, not coming into my cockpit and drinking one or two beers or maybe a shot or two of tequila. That doesn't make you an alcoholic. So, again, I'm just going to bring this up right now. Know what the hell you're talking about, people. Know what you're talking about. Just because I drink beer or tequila doesn't mean I'm an alcoholic. And you know what, people? On social media, when you see a post on social media of an elephant with two guys with guns standing behind it, and the caption is that these two hunters killed a baby elephant, and you look at the elephant, and it's got a 3-foot tusk sticking out of its out from underneath its nose, then engage your brain. Think for a little bit. Know something about what you're talking about, okay? A 3-year-old elephant has a 3-inch tusk, okay? The length of my pinky finger. A 3-year-old elephant has a tusk the length of my pinky finger. You wouldn't even see it coming out of its gums. A 3-year-old elephant. If it's sticking out 2 feet, 3 feet coming outside the elephant's mouth, that's not a baby elephant. That's a big mature bull. You know, if you're going to make a statement that, oh, these two guys just killed a baby elephant, know what the hell you're talking about. There was a guy here in the harbor, he copied one of these posts about that and put it up. And I was like, you know, dude, you're an idiot. You know, there's no other word for it. I'm sorry. I'm no longer trying to be politically correct anymore. My channel's gone to hell in a handbasket, so I might as well just embrace it. I'm not worrying about trying to build my channel anymore. I'm not trying to expand it. I'm not trying to get more subs. I'm not trying to do anything except enjoy myself and enjoy my conversations with my friends on here.